Hang on there, fellas, here we go. Innocent Gun. How's this one looking? The Rum Age. I've already done this one. I haven't seen it for a while. It's sold out. But this is aged in oak. Rum oak chips. How's that? That's different, isn't it? I thought they would have put it in rum barrels. But no, I think they chopped the barrels up and they're fucked and then just throw the chopped up barrels in with the... I don't know. How do they do it? Let me know, fellas. That's a beauty though. Look at the colour of that. Touch of ruby. Looks like butterscotch, like a rum actually. Like a rum and coke. Look at that. That's almost like a rum and coke, isn't it? Someone say rum and coke? You go, yep. Cheers. Thank you. Bit of ice in that, didn't suck anyone in. Slight rum on the nose. Wow, even the taste is almost like a rum and coke. Alright, I'll give someone a challenge. Go out and get this. In Australia, it'll be hard as hell. America, you probably got it, but you get it in Scotland and England, I guess. I'll say one thing about it, that's a beauty. Whack some ice in that and give it to your mate and say, here's a rum and coke. They'll be going, what? That's the closest beer you ever have that tastes like a rum and coke. It's a ripper. So that's it, the Innocent Gun. I think they do the whiskey one as well, which we've done on shore and in the original. And it's been done for 57 days, I reckon that's... I don't know, must be alright. Tastes bloody nice. Well, no Trev's travel tale today, but I've got a tale about Simsy. You know, mate, Peter Sims is going to Thailand tonight. He'll be on the 12 o'clocker. And the dead for lung. He's going to Thailand for 3 months. Today. Probably on the same flight. So that's great. I wish the boys a great trip. They both occasionally watch my channel. So I just thought I'd like to... wrap those guys up, and I hope they get looked after in Thailand. They're both top blokes. So please, if you see Simsy, Peter, and the dead for lung, I won't say his name, he'll probably crack the shits with me. Get on your nat. look after the boys, please. They're good boys. They're old fucking men like me, almost, but anyway, no, they're not. They're good boys, both younger than me. Boys to me. Alright, cheers fellas, enjoy the travel. And if you see this one, get hold of it. I love this. It's really unusual. I drank rum for 4 months in Central America. It's just, oh, it's just delicious. Cuba Libras. The thing was over there, you could get the apricot and the peach juice. I reckon that was deluxe. It was like a dollar for a litre. Why wouldn't you put that with your rum, you know? We're putting that in maybe lemonade or coconut. We were cutting down coconuts and tipping the coconut water in. Oh, it's delicious. $3.50 a bottle sometimes. $5 for 2.5 litres. All that shit. Go to fucking Central America and South America. Go to the Caribbean. Do it. Everyone's got to get around and have a look what the world's got. Because of this bloke, Bobby Marley, I want to go to Jamaica and Trinidad, Tobago, a few of the islands through the Caribbean. I didn't quite get there. I sort of was on islands off Belize and off Honduras, but didn't quite, you know what I mean, get to the proper Caribbean. I was going to do it on the way back, but we just had so much fun and took ages. And once we got to South America, it was like 4 months in Central and South America. Fuck, we're gonna only do it for like 2 months and then go through the Caribbean for 2 months. We're already, yeah, now you know what it's like. You're having a good time, it's not costing too much. Why change things, you know? I'm not moving if it's good. See you, fellas.